यूनिट 6 पेरेटो चार्ट्स। ऑल दीज चार्ट्स कम अंडर 7 टूल्स ऑफ क्वालिटी कंट्रोल। 7 टूल्स ऑफ क्वालिटी कंट्रोल इंक्लूड बार चार्ट्स, पेरेटो चार्ट्स, हिस्टोग्राम, स्कैटर्ड प्लॉट चार्ट्स, रन चार्ट एंड ऑल दीज थिंग्स। सो टुडे वी विल स्टडी अबाउट पेरेटो चार्ट्स। पेरेटो चार्ट इज अ टाइप ऑफ चार्ट दैट कंटेन्स बोथ बार्स एंड अ लाइन ग्राफ where individual values are represented in descending order by bars and the cumulative total is represented by the line. A Pareto chart is a type of chart that contains both bars and a line graph where individual values are represented in descending order by bars and the cumulative total is represented by the line. The chart is named for the Pareto principle, which in turn derives its name from Wilfred Pareto, a noted Italian economist, which means the economist has invented these charts. The left vertical axis is the frequency of occurrence, but it can alternatively represent cost or another important unit of measure. The right vertical axis is the cumulative percentage of the total number of occurrences, total cost or total of the particular unit of measure. Because the values are in descending order, the cumulative function is a concave function. To take the example below, in order to lower the amount of late arrivals by 78%, it is sufficient to solve the first three issues. The purpose of the Pareto chart is to highlight the most important among a typically large set of factors. In quality control, it often represents the most common sources of defects, the highest occurring type of defect, are the most frequent reasons for customer complaints, and so on. The purpose of the Pareto chart. These charts can be generated by simple spreadsheet programs, specialized statistical software tools, and online quality charts generators. A Pareto chart is a combination of bar graph and a line graph. Notice the presence of both bars and a line on the Pareto chart below. Each bar usually represents a type of defect or problem. The height of the bar represents any important unit of measure, often the frequency of occurrence or cost. Frequency of occurrence, that means a defect is, if it is occurring every day 20 times, then that is represented by Pareto chart. The bars are presented in descending order from tallest to shortest. Therefore, you can see which defects are more frequent at a glance. In any Pareto chart, for as long as the cumulative percentage line is steep, the types of defects have a significant cumulative effect. Therefore, it is worth finding the cause of these types of defects and solving them. When the cumulative percentage line starts to flatten, the type of defects do not deserve as much attention, since solving them will not influence the outcome as much. Thank you.